This is an AMI This Week shortcut.
I'm Kelly MacDonald for Accessible Media in Toronto. Volt Hockey has arrived in Canada. An 11-year-old Babjeet Sandhu and his father Harjeet couldn't be more excited.
My favorite part of playing Volt Hockey is that you can go fast and hit the ball in the goal.
He loves it, actually. He was saying his aunt and uncle are also, they also came from Brampton for this launch, and he's very excited, and he enjoys this game.
But exactly what is Volt Hockey? Alan Johansson of Ubilet, the Danish company that designed and manufactures the specialized wheelchair used to play, was able to break it down for me.
The chair is made out of molded wood and is very low to the ground, so it looks like a go-kart or a slash bumper car. It has three wheels, and the two wheels in front have a motor on it, so there's a motor on each wheel. So you drive the chair with a joystick, and in front of the wooded frame you have a plastic paddle or the hockey stick. And in order to shoot the ball, since the stick is mounted on the chair, you have to turn the chair to shoot the ball.
Created in Denmark in the 1990s as a way to get children with physical disabilities and limited upper body strength involved in team sports, Volt Hockey is played 3-on-3 with a goalie patrolling each side's net. For the Sandhus, it's that team dynamic they find most appealing.
It's a big thing for me. Yeah, because you can play with your teammates and pass to them, and then you can make a goal.
It's beautiful, you know. We all have this kind of a dream that we want our kids to play sports. And for Babjeet, he used to play when he was little, but slowly and slowly, because of his progressive disease, he couldn't play the team sports. So it's great to see him back on the floor and then enjoy with his teammates.
The Royal Danish Consulate General in Toronto is responsible for bringing this fast-paced game to our country. They paired with Variety Village to raise enough money to buy 10 chairs and get the wiffle ball rolling. And Nils Bull Abrahamsen, the Danish ambassador to Canada, was very proud his nation was able to add to the fabric of our game.
Because Canada is the land of hockey, we thought it was obvious to bring this sport to Canada. I mean, I'm just so grateful that Denmark can contribute to the development of hockey in Canada and giving disabled kids a chance to join in.
Paul Rosen, Canadian Paralympic sledge hockey gold medalist, was on hand for the launch at Variety Village. Seeing the game in action, Rosen was struck by the adaptability of hockey.
It's just excelled from when I lost my leg back in 1999 to many forms of hockey. It's not just putting skates on and getting on the ice and skating. It's sled hockey, it's volt hockey, it's wheelchair hockey. There's so many aspects of the game of hockey that until you actually do it, you don't realize, hey, everybody can play and they can all play at their level.
Volt hockey is only available at Variety Village in Toronto. But there are plans for it to expand to Ottawa and London, Ontario this year. For now, though, Badjeet's just happy to have a sport that he can call his own.
There's a game for me that I can participate in and play.
For Accessible Media in Toronto, I'm Kelly MacDonald.